and this is my choice. Father, I know he's not perfect, but I don't need perfect. Perfect doesn't exist. I am who I am. I can accept who I am at 15. What is wrong with this man? Him and I are just alike. But I'll be a better man, a better father, a better human. We both make mistakes, but I can face mine. He set the bar at zero. Zero should be his name. Why should I call him my father? He didn't earn that name. But mistakes are the things that make us perfect. But I don't need perfect. Perfect doesn't exist. He is who he is. Being perfect comes with mistakes. Because of his mistakes, I miss out on all those perfect moments people talk about. Looking out to the crowd only to be disappointed, he will never see who I will be. He's alive but dead to me. Who would I be without his mistakes? Could I be a doctor? Could I be a judge? Could I even be a lawyer? Could I even just be a kid? Because of his mistakes, I will never know. Could I be one of his mistakes? I will never know because he made mistakes of his own. How could I never let this man know what it feels like to be whole, to be a person, to be a son, to be adored, to be loved? If he could see how his life affected me, he would see that it didn't. I am me. He doesn't care to come and see. He just wants to hide behind the wall of mistakes instead of facing me. Can you guess who raised me? It wasn't this perfect guy. I'll hold my head up high and live my life right. I'll be a better man, a better father, a better human, knowing I'll be better than this guy. His only mistake was that he never tried.